Eastwood. While riding up on my bike, not long ago, I came across a super challenge, most deadly slow. Among the curbs sat many men in silence deep. Some stirred and smoked and smoked and stirred. Some were asleep. I awakened one and said, "My man, what is this town?" "Eastwood," he said, and then shut his eyes and still looked down. "Wherefore the crowd?" I next inquired. "'Twas Friday night. Someone is drunk or hurt, maybe. Perhaps a fight. Oh, it's never to assault our silly norm. We never fate. Come to see the blooming stalls. It's market night. What do they sell upon them stalls?" I next inquired. "Cods yet, cods yet, and chips and beef and such.